So, hey, what's up, Tarun Death? I hope I'm saying that right, Tarun Death. Just playing some PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds and doing kind of shitty. I only have a pistol and a backpack. Nothing special. I've run across like three houses and they all have bullshit in them. What's this? At least I'm in the white zone. That's something. That's cool, man. That's cool. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Actually, I like the beanie better. God, there's fucking nothing. I can't find any weapons. Just this pistol, which I've killed people with a pistol before, but it's like, come on, I need some hardcore guns like an M16 or a shotgun or something. So, have you played this game a lot, man? Okay, helmet's a bit better than a beanie, so. Okay. Let's see. God damn it. I can't fucking find anything. I don't know why I just pick up everything. I guess I just do just in case. Like, I accidentally throw my gun away or something. I don't know. I always feel like it's good to have a full backpack. Because you can always throw shit away. Yeah, it exactly. I wouldn't say I'm very good at it, but at least I know you have to move your ass a lot more than he does, and you have to take risks. Like just running straight to a house, you risk getting shot up, but you know, you still got to do it, especially if you don't have fucking shit on you. But yeah, Tiberius Kirk said it right. Jack just wants to be scared and just sit in one place, and Rich just wants to pretend it's like Doom and just shoot up a bunch of fools. But it's a lot more than that. I mean, this is different than like CSGO. It's more like survival go. I guess that's the best way to describe it. Okay, I have a shotgun. Not much more though. God damn, I can't get a break. Some painkillers. I've never used painkillers, so let's see what's upstairs. Probably an asshole. I should probably use a shotgun indoors, because it does maximum damage at close range. Bam, bam. So, yeah, and I saw their review of this game, and I was like, no, you're not giving it a fair chance. You're just, and oh man, I was rewatching when they played this game and how much Rich was whining about it. Like, oh, good, you just wait so long to kill someone. It's so boring. You just sit around. God, what fun is this? And I'm like, yeah, it's boring if you just sit around and don't do anything. I mean, sometimes I do that when I'm in the white zone. But like right now, I have shit for weapons, so I need to find better weapons, as they say. I already have a level one backpack. I need level two. It's too bad you can't carry multiple backpacks. That would be weird. Oh, not enough space. Let me see something here. Oh, yeah, that's what I get for picking up too much shit. Okay. Let's attach this and throw this. Bam. Bam. Wait. No. Bam. 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 Bullet loops. Choke. Okay. But I appreciate you saying I'm competent at this, 'cause I'm at least competent. I'm not a good shot, so I get fucking killed a lot. That is true. Like I could have just got shot right there. Oh, it's about fucking time I got something good. Got my AK. Took it off a POW in Korea. That's a reference to one of the best of the worst stuff. My AK-47 eliminated a whole squad. My squad. I gotta watch Alienator again. That movie sucks so much ass, but it's so good. Actually, I wonder. No, my helmet is more camo than the motorcycle helmet, I think. Let me see. Can I? Oh my god. What? Okay. Oh, the ammo I picked up was for the AK. I'm sorry. Okay. I was wondering why. Let me see here. Some of that stuff I threw away probably fits on this AK, so. Yeah, Rich always yells about stuff. I had pre. I'm. I, one reason I started playing is because. Well, one reason was because I wanted to play. Another reason, because I don't want to hear. I don't want to hear him whining about stuff. He always whines about stuff. He always complains. He's the most ironic person I've ever known. Like, he is a celebrity and he's not ecstatic with joy. He's just like, meh, whatever. I'm just gonna act like I'm cool. Not, like geek out or anything. Because he thinks geeks are stupid. He's such a. Oh, God damn it. I could go into a rant for like hours about how Rich is just the most ironic person ever, but, We all know that. We all know that. No, there's no delusions about that. I think if it wasn't. If it was just Rich and Jack wasn't with him, I probably wouldn't watch the stream, 'cause more than half of it would just be bitching, and I don't mind bitching, but when it's like, I don't know, like 90% of what comes out of your mouth, I don't know. Anyways, I'm bitching too much about Rich. He's not always bad, but sometimes it gets on my nerves. Like, yeah, dude, we get it. You got problems, and you like to bitch about stuff. We all like to bitch about stuff. I'm sorry I don't have a venue to bitch on like you do, but he is like, why is he? I could even take that a step further and say that if he wasn't friends with Mike. Yeah, he would not be doing shit with his life. He'd be working at fucking 7-Eleven, probably. Like, if he was not friends with Mike, his life would be total shit right now. Like, he is just like going off the back of someone who is actually talented. Like, Mike is really fucking talented and has his own style and all this cool shit. I gotta throw some of this out. Can't use that. Wow, I can't hold very much at all. Can I attach this? No. Wow. Oh, well, I have a lot of ammo I'm not actually using, so I could throw this out. Yeah, I'm not using any of this ammo. I don't know why I'm holding 45 ammo. Wait. Oh shit. No, that's my. Oh, God, I'm stupid. Okay. Yeah, I knew I was doing something wrong. I just gotta find a better backpack, that's all. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. I don't know. Ah, whatever. Whatever, I don't care. Okay. But anyways, yeah, I'm sorry for bitching so much about Rich, but Jesus Christ, like his fans need to have an intervention for him. Like, that's how bad it gets sometimes. Like, Rich, you need to stop bitching at people. Because it gets annoying. Nobody likes bitching all the time. So, ooh, ballistic mask. That's kind of cool. So, of course people like cynical bitching every once in a while, but not like 24/7, like, but. And you notice how he keeps playing it? It's because he actually does like it, but Rich doesn't know himself well enough to know like how to express that he likes something. And I know I might be talking like I'm full of shit, but after you've watched this guy as much as I have, yeah, you can get the feeling that he talks out of his ass a lot. But yeah, anyways, I should probably. Ooh. Should probably stop talking about Rich. I'm just. Because I don't want to become like him. So. But, anyways. Pick up flash. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Let me see something. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Flash finder. That's kind of nice with this gun. Especially if you're out in the open. Let's see, what kind of sights? Oh, I just got normal sights. I have to find better sights, which I probably actually threw away, but that's okay. It's not like amazingly important. It's kind of important if you're out in the wilds. But yeah. Oh shit. Fuck yeah, I love this coat. Okay, well, these are just backpacks. I don't want a khaki combo. Let's see here. That goes outside. I've only been playing this game a few days too, but I've been playing it a lot, way more than I should be. Red dot. Fucking not enough space again. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm never gonna use smoke grenades, and I'm probably never gonna use stun grenades. But I will use frag grenades. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's pick this up and apply this red dot sight. Okay. Pick up 45. Oh, that might be for my pistol. No, it's not for anything. Is it? Where is it? No, it's not for anything. I don't know why I was carrying it. Oh, well, this is for mine, though. Okay. God, I need a backpack level 3 already. Yeah, that's all there is here. Oh shit. Restricting area. Okay. All right. Let's head out. How far is it? Kind of far, but not too bad. It's restricting it already though, so I gotta hustle. Gotta run across these plains. I know this is risky, but I don't want to die. Look, it's right fucking behind me. I'm gonna get stuck now. I was wasting too much time in that house. I don't drink Diet Coke. I drink Diet Pepsi, mofo. Which I guess is just as good or bad. I don't know. So. Yeah, I'm gonna get hurt a little bit. That's okay. I was watching one of the streams, and Jack said that, or no, it was Rich who said that, oh, it doesn't matter how much life you have, when you're outside these things. Yeah, it does. 'Cause you don't die that quickly. Like, I'm still running. I mean, so that's just something I wanted to say. 'Cause I'm not even gonna get anywhere close to death. I mean, yeah, I lost some life, but it happens. Oh shit. Once I get in here, I gotta duck down though. People be shooting. Oh, why did I pull that out? All I have is that dot sight. That's barely anything. That's all I have with this thing too. I don't have a real scope, so that's all right. Okay, actually, I should just heal myself and what? Is that all it's gonna heal? Wow. Why did it only heal that much? I guess I don't know. I don't know everything about the healing parts. Maybe I don't need to, there's shooting going on, but whoa, whoa. I'm gonna stay away from there. At least for now. Yeah, I could go there. I mean, I have. Oh, shit. Fuck. Someone's coming. Right there. Hope he didn't see me. It's not because I'm a pussy, it's because I don't want to get ran over. I don't think he saw me. So how's your night going tonight, Tarun Death? I hope I'm saying that right, Tarun Death. If I mispronounce your name all night, I apologize. I look pretty badass with this character, which means I'm probably gonna die soon. I'm probably gonna get shot in the face, but or shot from some unknown area. See, yeah, the circle's pretty small now. I think there's only, oh shit, yeah, there's only like 18 people left. God, I wish I could have stayed in a house. Maybe I will go over there. Actually, no, I'm gonna stay here, stay crouched here. Doing okay, just catching a bit of streaming. That's cool, man. That's cool. What kind of work you do, man? I have oh shit, I didn't mean to stand up. I have two jobs right now. One job is early in the morning, teaching little Chinese kids English, which is, I mean, if you don't mind teaching kids, it's not so bad because you do it online, so I mean, it's not that bad. And also my other job is working as a webmaster part-time at a college. That job's pretty fun. So, what about you, man? What you do? Oh shit. Wow, they're really restricting the map. Holy fuck, way over there. Okay. Probably 'cause there's only 14 people left. Wow, I might actually beat my record. The lowest I've ever got was 13. So, I should probably go faster than this. I'm probably gonna get shot. If I can make it there without getting shot, there's a good chance I'll get in the top five. But it's very likely I'm gonna get shot in the face. If I can just make it over there, I'll be just fine. Oh, I'm almost fucking there too. Yep, that's what I thought. Fuck. Who is shooting at me? Who is shooting at me? Oh, it's right there. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, I see you, asshole. Oh, I got him! Oh my god, I fucking got him! Oh, and then someone else is shooting at me. God damn it. Someone was... Oh, maybe it was him. Maybe he was throwing grenades at me. Well, fuck it. I am just gonna... Oh, shit. Fuck. I shouldn't have got up. 11! That's the best I've done so far. That's awesome. Haven't got one yet, but I'm getting close, so. Surveillance network for a college out here in LA. It's remote work over VPN, so I can sit at home. Oh, that's cool, man. That's cool. Sounds like a lot of work. Oh, I have enough points. I can buy something. I can buy something. Let's buy something. Yeah, look how much they up the points. Like, it's twice as much as... Almost twice as much as what I was... And... Okay, so... It's like, look, you could get any one of these pieces of gear. I thought you got all of this stuff. No, you only get one. And why would I want a miniskirt? I would wear it if I got it, but... Oh, yeah, blue... Why would I wear a blue shirt? Why? It's... It, fuck. Because, I mean, you're not going to wear a blue shirt in the battlegrounds because people are going to see you easier. So... But... That's cool, man. That's cool. Nah... Yeah, it's just cosmetics, because, it's basically like Overwatch, but it's way more expensive than Overwatch. The whole point is, oh shit. So I guess you're seeing my stream in real time, but when I'm watching it on my computer, it's still like 20 minutes behind. That's crazy. Okay. Well, at least I can see your chat. That's in real time. What the hell just happened? Why can't I move? What the hell's going on? Oh, okay. What the fuck was that? That was some lag. Well, this isn't really... It's not the same... As a MOBA, this is more of a battle royale, because a MOBA is more like League of Legends. The area in this compared to League of Legends is, I mean, League of Legends, you just play on like the same fucking maps all the time. Like, I think there's only maybe a few. But, I mean, it's nowhere... Like, you put all those maps together, it's nowhere near as big as this. This is 8 by 8 kilometers, which is pretty huge. Also, like I said, it's more like survival Counter-Strike. Because instead of just shooting people, you're also trying to survive. But yeah, it's not for everyone. I didn't see any stock in it until I saw Jack playing it enough times, and I'm like, you know what, this might be fun. We'll try it out. So and I'm enjoying it so far. There's times when it sucks, but when you like the game really shines when you can survive the longest. So okay, wonder how many assholes are coming down here. Well, there's a few assholes. Oh my god. Oh fuck, there's one right there. Shit, he's probably gonna run over here. Yeah, he is. God damn it. Okay, well, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna try and punch his ass out before he gets any gear. This is my territory, bitch. Whoa, the lag. Oh god, the lag is fucking incredible here. Fucking bastard. Let's see what you got. What you got? He almost killed me, but that was nice. Oh, he's got that. What else? I'll take the gloves. I already have a utility belt. Yeah, that's good. Thanks, man. Thanks. Yeah, my shooting wasn't the best. Yeah, how you feel now, asshole? Wearing that blue shirt that I got, huh? That did you a whole world of good, didn't it? Actually, I'm gonna take this gun 'cause it's better, 'cause you don't have to fucking spend so much time loading it. Shit, what was this? Oh, police vest. I'll take that. I need to heal myself though after that fight. Whoa, guns. Guns. And gear. Guns and gear. Okay, and let's see if I can attach that. That's all I can attach. Oops. This will be my fully auto gun. I didn't even have time to turn it to auto. Yeah, pretty much. Jack, well, I mean, to be fair, Jack headshotted someone with a crossbow. I haven't done that yet, but other than that, yeah, I would say I'm better than Jack. Oh shit, there's more houses around here. Why am I just leaving? I killed the only other asshole that was nearby, so. And the only reason I took damage was because I thought initially the submachine gun was on auto, but you have to change it. Wow, there's nothing in this fucking house. Fuck you, game. I went in there. I didn't go in here yet. Oh shit, where's the map? Oh god, it's way the fuck over there. Okay, well. I gotta get shit. Wait a minute, I did come in here. Oh shit, no I didn't. Backpack. Yeah, well, I already have that. Is there any first aid? I need first aid. Do I have bandages? No, I don't even have bandages. Son of a bitch. I'm trying to find. Well, at this point, I can use bandages too. You can't use bandages until you're really close to death, so. High tops. What do I have? I have high tops too. That was redundant. Oh, yeah! I'm alive again! Do, 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 do. Wow, that heals most of my life. That's awesome. I definitely needed that after that fucking gunfight. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay. Load up this thing. Yeah, actually, I'll take this over this gun just because you. I don't know if this is the right thing to do, but what I do is I take the gun. I always take the gun that I have more ammo for. And I might as well take gas, even though I probably won't use it. I find that I never use gas that much. Let me see. I do have a shotgun now, so put this shit on it. Extended mag. I can't use that for anything. Not yet, anyways. What's in here? Ooh, more gun stuff. Let me see if it's for this gun. Why can't I? Come on, game. Oh, well, I'll take this gun. All right, I need to get going 'cause I gotta be, oh, God, my fucking fingers, man. God. I have a really bad left hand, so that's one reason I'm not good at shooters. Okay, I need to run full speed, so you actually run faster when you're standing up, which makes sense, but I didn't know if they were gonna put that subtlety in the game, but they did, so. Oh my God, come on, come on. God, my fingers. My left hand is so gimpy. Oh shit. Red zone, get out of here. I don't wanna die. And yeah, if you're in a red zone, any place can randomly be bombed in a red zone, so you wanna get the fuck out as soon as you can. Or if you are in a house, it can't hit you, so that's good. I'm just gonna avoid that because I think there are some fuckers waiting for me over there. I'm just gonna go straight to the white zone. And you can see on the map, you can see the blue circle over here. It's closing in. And once the blue circle passes you, obviously you lose life until you die. So you have to be in the white zone. So, yeah, and that's the sound of the red zone getting bombed. I guess. Oh, whoa. Uh-oh. No. Oh shit. Why'd they do that? Network lag detected. That's not good. It's probably 'cause I'm in Salt Lake City, so that might not be the most ideal position for servers for this game. So maybe that's why it's so laggy. I don't know. I have Google Fiber, which is damn near as good as you can get when it comes to the internet. So just because this building was one of the first buildings to test Google Fiber before it went live, so the building was able to get it for free. I have to pay for it, of course, but I mean, they didn't have to, so. God, now, why does my finger hurt for some reason? Not my left hand, my right hand. I don't know why. That's weird. Yeah, it is a good setup. Rich complains about it. He's like, well, why do you need to force people together? Oh shit, no, that's not what he said. He said something else that I, of course, disagree with. I usually disagree with Rich because he's not a good reviewer because he doesn't look at stuff objectively. He looks at what he likes and he says, I like this or I don't like this. Which is fine, that's what a reviewer does, but a good reviewer also says the strengths and weaknesses of a game, which I guess he does that, but I don't know, he doesn't do a very good job in my opinion. Jack is much better. If Prereq did not have Jack, there's no way Rich would do it on his own. No fucking way. He's way too into his own world. But anyways, there I go again, doing Rich bitching again. He's not always bad, but he's bad enough sometimes. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, fuck. I always hide from vehicles because it's not because I, like I said, it's not because I'm a pussy. It's because I don't want to get ran over. Because they can run you over. I mean, I got really close to killing a guy before he ran me over, but he still ran me over before I got my last shot off. Prereq would not exist without Jack, because I know Rich wouldn't do it. Even if Mike said, "Hey man, you want to do your own show?" Like even if Mike and Jay like said like, "Yeah, you could do it, man." Even if they gave him all the encouragement in the world, he would not do it by himself. It took him forever to want to do video. It took him like a year to do video, and that wasn't because of Jack, it was because Rich is so self-conscious of everything. But then he'll turn it back around and say, "Oh no, that's just the way I roll." Like it's all cool. It's all cool to have a complex, fucking asshole. Anyways, I'm sorry, I'm bitching about him again. So I should probably stop watching so much prereq. I know Rich probably better than he knows himself. Oh shit. So this is what it looks like for a red zone to be bombed. I'm right on the edge. Oh shit. What am I doing wasting time here? I should go to the next spot. And I admit I geek out a lot. I don't see any problem with that. I don't see any problem with that. I even have fucking random G.I. Joes laying around. I shouldn't say I have random ones. I just have one, 'cause I grew up with G.I. Joes. My brother blew up all our G.I. Joes with fireworks growing up, so that sucked. But I still have some of them left. But I don't have like a ton of like memorabilia or anything. My walls are all white. I don't have posters or anything. I don't geek out that much. It's mostly because I'm poor, but also just because I don't really want to. So, but that doesn't mean I think it's bad that other people do that. In fact, I think it's cool. I'm kind of jealous. Kind of jealous that I don't put a lot of work into that. I did when I was younger, man. I had a whole room full of toys. I used to play with them all the time. I was very spoiled as a kid. My mom still has a good chunk of those toys. But she's like, "I won't give it to you until you have kids." I don't want to have kids. Anyways, I don't know why I'm talking about that, so. All right. Okay, I am in the white zone. I've always been into D&D and CR. Remember pick up Friday the 13th or oh, okay. Well, yeah, I mean, it took me a long time to warm up to online games too. I played them back in the day when Duke Nukem was still was new. And then I took a long break from multiplayer for about 6 or 7 years. It was a little bit after Counter-Strike came out in two, I think 2004 is when it came out. And I took a break from multiplayers after that for a while. And then I didn't get back into it until maybe 4 years ago when I moved here to go to school. So I mean multiplayer games, it takes a while to get into it, so I don't know why I'm still running. There's no reason for me to. I don't know why I'm running to this farm. I should be running over here. I don't need any more gear. I have enough gear. I'm basically running to the middle because, yeah, because it's probably going to end up in the middle, the next white zone. But yeah, oh, another red zone right behind me. It's over there. You can kind of see it. The buildings are blocking the way, though. Red zones are random, but I think they're random based on how many players are in the area. So I think if there's one or two in the area, there's more likely to be a red zone. But I don't know if they put that kind of subtle programming in the game. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, and this is what most of this game amounts to is running. I mean, if that's boring, then yeah, you shouldn't play this game, but oh, fuck. Bike. Fuck yeah. And I don't think anyone owns this bike. Where should I go? Where should I go? I gotta move. The road is the worst place to linger. That's where you're gonna find the most assholes is on the road. It's better to go off-road. You'll find less assholes. Oh shit. But then you have the op. If you run into a tree with your bike, man, you get fucked. Why am I going that way? Okay, let's see here. Where am I? Where am I? I'm almost in the middle. Not quite. Let's go over to this brace of trees over here. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. So I'm almost in the middle. There's a town up here. I guess I could take refuge up here. Wow, this is kind of a high altitude for a town, unless it's. It must. There must. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. That's the perfect place to stow away my bike, right next to that broken car. Okay. And I'm gonna do something Jack never does. I'm gonna mark my map, and that'll be where my bike's at, so I don't need to remember where. Oh, fuck. Where'd those shots come from? Gotta get away. I wonder if he's gonna try and steal my bike. I do that too. I steal people's vehicles. That's fun. That bike wasn't stolen though, 'cause that's usually. Oh, fuck. Where is he? There. Just gonna hide behind this fucking log. He can't see me now. He can't shoot through a log, or at least you shouldn't be able to. Yeah, he's just camping out. I'm gonna camp too. Why the fuck not? I'm in the middle of this circle. Yeah, I'm just gonna camp here now. Wait for this asshole to come out, then pop him in the face. Didn't even hit me. Oh, fuck. The plot thickens. The plot thickens. Where's that other guy at? He parked nearby. He's not. Probably should stop moving around. They can see you when you move around. Yep, he's still there. Oh my God, that would be awesome if that guy went in there, killed him, and then I killed him as he came out. Fuck yeah. Now, this is a tense situation. I have to basically just stay here. He probably knows I'm behind this log. I don't give a shit. You can't shoot me through a log. At least in real life you can't. Not with these guns. You need like a fucking rocket launcher to break through a log this big. I mean, in one sitting. Oh shit. The map did get smaller. We're on the border. I wonder if that'll scare him. Okay. Now we're playing the Wii. Oh shit! There's the other guy. Oh man. Oh fuck. Oh my god. There's another motherfucker. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah! Nice. Okay, I'm gonna get this asshole as he comes out. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be great. He won't look over here because he won't because he thinks that's the only guy there. Because your tension is relieved when you kill someone, but he doesn't realize that guy was waiting for me. So, oh my god, I'm gonna cap this motherfucker. It's gonna be awesome. Oh shit, he does see me. Never mind, he's not. Or is he shooting at a different guy? I don't know. No, he's shooting at a different fuck. Not at me. He is not shooting at me. This is so fucking tense. And I haven't even done anything. Can I shoot through this? Oh god. There's another guy Oh, there he goes. Oh my god. That's so fucking insane. Okay, I'm gonna get this fucker. Oh my god, two guys! That's fucking awesome. Hopefully, I can kill him with this gun. I have it on auto, so I should be able to hit him. Maybe I should go single shot. Just come down those stairs, man. I'll fucking cap you. That's so fucking awesome. I don't know who killed who, but this is tense as shit. When he comes out, man. Oh shit. Is someone behind me? I thought I saw someone behind me. No, I think he's gonna stay there. Well, when the circle diminishes, if it doesn't go here, he's gonna come out. And when he does, I'm gonna cap his ass. I know he's still up there. Yeah. So that the that blue thing is the blue border. And yep, it did. So he's probably gonna come out soon. As soon as he notices that. Come on, asshole. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Here he comes. Let's get him. There's only one way out of there, and that's through, that's down that ramp. Come on, fucker. Come on, asshole. I don't know what he's waiting for. Nope. Oh, yeah, he's still there. I thought he was ducking. He's trying to see if anyone else is here. Yeah, fuck yeah. Oh yeah, that was fucking awesome. Awesome. God, he had a lot of armor though. Okay, let's get his shit. Oh, he has level 3 backpack. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is a good game. This is a very good game. What else? I like my gear. I'm gonna keep it. Yeah, that's as much as I can carry. Let's attach 4X scope. What else can we attach? Grip. Oh shit, shit. Crap. Okay, I gotta get on my motorcycle and get the fuck out. Drive, motorcycle, drive. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, come on! Oh no! Oh no, I'm dead! Fuck! Ugh! Damn it! I wasted too much time! Fuck! God damn it! Ugh! That was worth it though. Watching three guys get killed and I survived. That was fucking awesome. That was fucking cool. That was the coolest play I ever had.